In this video, I'm going to show you how to add social share buttons so you can get more traffic to your website. Let's check it out. Okay, so one of the things that you want to do when you're creating a blog post is you want the ability for people to share your content. So on your blog post, you should want to add some social media share buttons on top of your blog post and at the very bottom. So I'm going to show you how to do that. Let's go to our dashboard, and I'm going to show you a really easy plugin that you can install. You want to go to the dashboard on the left-hand side, says plugins and add new. Click on add new. You want to search for a plugin called Twitter, Facebook, Social Share. Click search plugins. And there you go. So the first one that shows up is add Twitter, Facebook, like Google Plus on Social Share. Go ahead and click install now. Click OK. And click activate plugin. All right, so now that you have this really cool plugin, it's going to be on your settings menu, and you're going to find it's called TF Social Share. You want to click on that. And now you have the ability to edit some of these functions. So I want to keep the Facebook like, I want Twitter, and I definitely want Google Plus and LinkedIn. These are my primary social media buttons. You could keep StumbleUpon, it's really up to you. I like Pinterest over StumbleUpon, so I'm going to click Pinterest. I want to show these buttons on my posts, my archives. I don't want them on my pages. It's really up to you if you want them on your pages, and I'm going to leave everything else the same. I do want the position above and below my posts, so I'm going to go ahead and leave that. And at this case, I'm going to go ahead and leave a flat border, and I'm going to show the background color just so it kind of stands out. Once that's all set, I'm going to click Save Changes. And now we're going to go inside to our blog and refresh and take a look at what it looks like. All right, so there you go. Now you have your social media share buttons on the top, and they're also displayed on the bottom. So you can kind of play around with the settings to whatever your personal preference is. The reason why this looks like this is because I'm logged into Facebook. But if I were to log out, you would basically see. I'm going to go ahead and log out of Facebook. And click refresh. You're going to see the Facebook like button. So there you go. So now you have your Facebook, Google+, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Pinterest all ready to go so people can start sharing your content. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick tutorial. You can play around with that, and I'll see you guys in the next one.